What's good with y'all? Back with another YouTube video, and I'm here with y'all today just to pass some energy on to you. So, I'm gonna be giving y'all three tips, but I'm gonna come up with an extra bonus later on, alright? Three tips on how to, is this thing on? Oh, three tips on how to basically, it deals with goals, but how to plan everything out and everything. And I'm 17, I'm still, you know, putting in work on my goals because they're not completed. They're not completed yet, but they will be real soon. So, what you want to do is, for one, you want to go invest into a journal. Now, that's tip one. Invest into a journal. Now, the reason I say invest into a journal is because you can quickly forget what you want to do in life. And it's also important for you to write things down, especially your thoughts, your creativeness, everything. It's very important for you to do that. And you can talk about it, but if you write it down, you can remember. If you talk about it, you can always forget. So it's really better for you to write your goals, your dreams, and your manifestations down, because if you just talk, you can always forget it 5 months from now of what you wanted to do. So it's very important for you to write things down. Write your goals down, how you feeling today. Write things down. Let that journal be your therapy, all right? So, tip one. Tip two, I always say this, never create or choose a goal that you know not realistic. Like, let's just say for instance, you want to make $1 million in 1 month. That is not realistic, all right? What you want to do is you want to make a goal you know you can complete. You know you can achieve that goal, alright? Don't be coming up with no goals you know you can't achieve, bro. Make a goal that you really feel in your heart and you really know that you can achieve. Don't be making no goals up and you know that it sounds impossible to do, alright? Because what's going to happen is you're either going to actually achieve that goal or you're not. And if you don't achieve the goal that's really impossible to achieve, what's going to happen is you're going to stop believing in yourself. You're not going to have no belief in yourself. You're not going to want to do anything else. You're going to feel sorry for yourself, and you're going to be like, I'm steady taking ills for what, right? So that's really going to drain you. So what you want to do is you want to create a goal you know you can achieve. Like, for instance, make a goal saying that I will read a chapter every single day for the next month. That's realistic, you know. Make a goal saying I will get a job or I will find a job in 1 month. That's realistic, you know. Make a goal that's realistic, okay? Don't be making no goals you know you cannot achieve, all right? Because all it's gonna do is it's gonna drain you, okay? You got that. Tip number three. Listen, all right. I know a lot of y'all do this. All right, a lot of y'all do. I don't do this, but a lot of y'all do this. Stop focusing on females. Now, the reason I say stop focusing on females is because females is not gonna be paying your bills. Females, they're not going to be paying your bills. They're not going to be doing anything for you. You have to remember, as a person, you have full control over your life. All right? Females, I'm not going to say that they're going to slow you down. But if you go chasing one, that's what's going to slow you down. The reason you can't achieve anything in your life is because you either chasing females or you just with... You surrounded by people you're not supposed to be surrounded by. Let's just say that, all right? So, back to the female situation. Listen, I stopped chasing females. I When the money comes, that's when the females come. I'm gonna keep it like that. When the money start coming, that's when the females start coming. Alright? It's up to you what you wanna do in that situation. But start focusing on you, your money, and your mental health. Those are the three things that matter. You, your mental health, and your money. That's it. Alright? When it comes down to just focusing on you, those are the three things that really matters when it comes down to focusing on you. Alright? Females do not matter. Listen, it's billion of them. It's billions of females in this world. You will be fine. Alright? Stop draining your energy texting another female. Alright? That's draining you. Stop draining your energy trying to look up a random female you don't know on IG. Listen, that is draining you. What you need to be doing is you need to be going to IG trying to find some affiliates to promote your brand. You feel me? That's what you need to be doing. You need to come up with a brand or something or a business, and you need to go on IG and find some affiliates to represent or to promote you and your website and your brand or whatever business you starting. You need an affiliate. That's what you need. You need an affiliate, you know, to promote your business. Don't begin. Listen. Alright, females don't matter, alright? Go, listen, instead of going on IG trying to look up some females, go on IG and go find some affiliates to promote your business. You feel me? Well, females don't matter, bro. They don't. I'm gonna be real with you. They don't matter. They don't, listen, because they're not paying your bills. They're not paying your bills. They're not making money for you. They're not putting food on your fridge, like, for real. So, you know, all more to say is, listen, focus on you, all right? Females don't matter, all right? All that matters is you, your mental health, your money, there you go. Focus on you, okay? All right, and I'm gonna give y'all a bonus. By the way, make sure to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and share it, all right? And this is just coming off the dome. I didn't write none of this down. Listen, you ain't see me look anywhere. No notes, no nothing. It's coming off the dome, by the way. All right. Okay, bonus. I guess you could say tip four, but in the title, it's going to say tip three. Tip three. So, bonus. All right, tip number four. Okay, cool. So, you need to basically, how can I say this? Because a lot of us really have jobs and stuff, so you need to make time for yourself, all right? Make time for yourself, and the reason I say this is because, listen, a lot of people may say money does not buy happiness, and that is true, but money does buy freedom, and I feel like that's the main reason people really want to be rich. People, for one, they want to know the feeling of being rich. But not only do they want to know the feeling, like myself being rich, they also want freedom. And the only way you're going to get freedom is if you have thousands of dollars. You know you can do whatever you want if you're a millionaire. You don't have to work. You don't work on nobody else's time. You have $1 million. You don't have to worry about paying bills because you got it on you. You got the money on you. You feel me? You don't got to worry about this, that, and the third. Paying no car note, paying no light bills and nothing because you're rich. You're rich. You're a millionaire, you know? So all you do is have time on your hands. The more money you get, the richer you get, the more time you have, all right? So I understand a lot of us work, but whenever you can, make time for yourself, all right? Make time for yourself. Go for a walk. Go meditate. Go paint. Go do something. Just you. Nobody else, just you. All right, make time for yourself. Hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and I'm out. Peace.